Oh, I found the Chinese food here. It's for time. Sounds good. Nothing.
Where's Nessa running around at?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you have it behind her.
You don't skip?
No, boy. That ain't your daddy.
Chinese.
get married, go to the doctor. The oncologist and the hematologist need my records from where they did my hysterectomy. And I had the cancer the first time. But they're telling me that they may never find my records because it's been since 1999 and they're kept in their, all the records are in their off-site storage facility. And every so often they shred records. So because of that, I have to have another CT scan and a biopsy because it pretty much goes start all over. So I'm still waiting to find out if I can get that. And then the 1st of January, he's renting a house off of Rodney. Well, we were good, pretty. He brought Stephanie back again, yet again. He followed her back in there and told her, good, I can't have, you can't be doing this around my child. I can't have you doing this around my son. Yep. And she told him that she'd do it whenever she wanted, and she didn't really know what he said. So he called her dad. His mom and dad came and got her. And then filled him on a bunch of stuff that she didn't tell him. From one crazy to a new crazy, right back to the old crazy. She wasn't even going 24 hours. But yeah, I'm just, No, I went to work. I did, my appointment was at 3:15, and I had to stop by the office and pick up paperwork and turn in paperwork.
She's still.
I work with Jackson from 6 to 12. And then I can pass work from 1 to 1. So, how's the new grandbaby? Yeah, I've seen that. Yeah. That's what happened. They're trying to talk me into retiring, Vanessa.
Delicious. Huh?
Oh, my.
Watch it, like, it's crazy.
With Monroe.